walking signs. For instance, remember, you move yourself, you can slack out a little, and you resolve. You want to be careful that you don't do this with your arm or your arm on the wall. Right now. We added our turns. Near the first stop sign, taking the right hand across our center, turn, and we drop the hand. Then we did it to the left. Crack your nose, and let go. Those are our two biggest moves. Then we added it with holding the hand. Finger in, rotating, finger to the side. Here we can walk around. You can let go with either hand. We go with one, we get one direction. Now remember, when we're out here, so you drop the hand and finger in. Then we did the hammerlock. Stop sign. Take the right hand across, bring down, continue to rotate, and walk in front of us. Here's the same thing. You can walk around. Right now, our default angle is let go. Then we added some extra credit moves for you guys. Let's combine the new turns with your pass bys. Straight up, straight down. Back through. So wax on, wax off. Right turn. We need to go to the left turn, and we have that for a pass card.